Yes, welcome. Today we are going to be learning about electric circuit. We are going to be learning about what? Electric circuit. Electric circuit is simply the connection of electrical components using a wire. You understand? So that it can enable the flow of what? Current. It can enable the flow of what? Current or charges. So this is an example of electric circuit. Can you see it? What are the electrical components in this circuit? Bulb, switch, bar. There could be resistor. This is a cell, you understand? So whenever you connect this component using a what? Wire. Using a what? Wire. You call it what? Electric what? Circuit. Whenever you connect electrical components using wire, you call it what? Electric circuit. So we have an electric circuit is formed when one or more electrical components are connected across the terminals of a what? Cell. Across the terminals of a what?
Cell.
Can you see the cell? These are the two terminals, positive and what? Negative. You connect all these electrical appliances using a wire. You call it what? Electric what? Circuit. Such that the electrical energy generated by the cell, is that clear? I told you that the charges are generated by the what?
Cell.
So if they ask you, which of the following is not a source of charges for electricity? They will give you cell, they will give you generator, they will give you accumulator, they will give you battery, they will give you telephone. What would be the answer?
Telephone.
Telephone, because telephone is not a source of what? Charge. Is that clear? So these are the things that can replace cell here to supply charges. It can be what? Accumulator or what? Generator. Is that clear? Or what? Dam. Or what? Dam. I told you that dams can also supply electricity. Is that clear? Like I told you, the major source of our electricity in Nigeria is Kenji Dam. There's also Shiroro Dam. You understand? Gas plants can also supply what? Electric charges that can flow, forming electricity. Is that clear? So an electric circuit is formed when one or more electrical what? Components are connected across the terminals of a what? Cell. In order for the charges that are generated by the cell or accumulator or generator can be done what? Transported. Is that clear? So now we draw the diagram of an what? Electric circuit. And I told us that this is the basic what? Diagram. With the what? Symbols representing the basic electrical what? Components. You understand? But in subsequent classes, we are going to be drawing elaborate circuit diagrams. We are going to be drawing what? Elaborate circuit diagrams. And when we are drawing these elaborate circuit diagrams, we are going to be using the electrical symbols. So you're supposed to know what these electrical symbols represent. Whenever you see something like this, it represents a what?
Cell.
When you see something like this, it represents a what?
Switch.
And that is what we have here, is it not? Another word for switch is what?
Key.
Is that clear? This is cell. Is it not cell?
Yes.
If this cell is more than one or two, we call it what?
Battery.
Call it what?
Battery.
So cell and battery are the same thing, except as battery is more than one cell. Is that clear? Then when you see this, you call it what?
Ammeter.
A circle with A inside it, ammeter. Ammeter is used in measuring what?
Current.
Is that not what we learned before? Now we have what? Voltmeter. When you have a circle with V inside, it's known as what?
Voltmeter.
Voltmeter is an instrument used in measuring what? Potential difference. Used in measuring what? Potential difference or voltage. This is the lamp, or you call it the bulb. Is it not clear? This is what?
Battery.
Double cell. This is what?
Capacitor.
Who can tell me the difference between this capacitor diagram and cell? The two standing lines are what?
Equal.
The two horizontal vertical lines are what?
Equal.
You understand? But here, one is longer, indicating the positive and the negative what?
Terminal.
Is that clear?
Yes.
This is a what?
Switch.
This is what?
Fixed
resistor. This is what?
Earth.
This is what?
Transformer.
This is what?
Coil.
This is what?
Cell.
This is what? Variable
what?
Capacitor. Is that clear? So in the subsequent diagram that we'll be making of an electric circuit, we are going to be using this instrument. So I want you to be able to identify this instrument whenever you see them. I want you to do what? Be able to identify this instrument whenever you do what?
See them.
And these instruments are known as what?
Electrical what?
Components. They are known as what?
Electrical what?
And whenever electrical components are connected using wire across the terminals of a battery, it is known as electrical what?
Circuit.
It is known as what? When you go to all these people repairing TV, you'll be hearing about circuit. Is it not? So after today's class, when somebody says circuit, you know what a circuit is, isn't it? Thank you.